is gonna come down.
It's fried up. You need to fix it before the old twig bands inside the plant has a shit fit.
Lockdown.
forces contain the lockdown would only be lifted by a directorial override.
This is what we came here to do. That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.
Smarter than this. Jesse, you made it. And you lifted the internal lockdown.
Let's talk, Emily.
Yes, of course.
Listen, Emily. Screw it. Just tell her. I haven't been completely honest. I have a younger brother. Dylan. When we were kids, we found an old slide projector in Ordinary's landfill. The slides created doorways to other places. Bad things happened. Came through.
That's all she gets. The rest stays locked inside.
But we found help. Through one of the doorways, we met something. A being.
A being? What kind of being?
It's hard to describe, but it... She helped us. We managed to turn the projector off. The bad things that came through the doorways were gone. After that, your people came. Tried to grab us. I ran away. They got Dylan.
I left him behind.
Bureau agents took your brother?
Yes. He covered it up. No one believed me. I just want to find Dylan. I've been looking for him ever since.
What happened to the slide projector? It sounds like another object of power.
I thought you took it. The Bureau. Along with Dylan.
I've never heard of it. But around here, I assume everything's classified. You know, I looked into the ordinary AWE case files after you mentioned it. Trench and Darling were both involved. A large area of the containment sector was reserved for it. The case hasn't been active for a long time. I have no idea if anything's still there. Can you tell me more about this being you found?
Let's hope you two get along. She's been with me ever since Ordinary. In my head. She led me to you. I call her Polaris.
As in a guiding star. Did Polaris know about the hiss? If she got you in here in spite of the lockdown, she's very powerful. Which may help explain your test results. Your readings are incredible, Jesse. Now, cross-referencing them with the database, I found two matches in Darling's old classified files. Unfortunately, I can't access them beyond the file codes, but one was P6, referring to a prime candidate for a potential future bureau director. This was logged years ago.
Dylan. Is that Dylan?
The other match is on something called Hedron, which must be connected to these Hedron Resonance amplifiers somehow. All I know is that Marshall went to the research sector to secure the HRA production after the Hiss first attacked.
So, Marshall seems like our best lead on Dylan.
I need to go after her. How can I get to the research sector?
Use my keycard. The sector elevator will take you there.
Marshall is the next step. What Emily told me about Ordinary, my powers being connected to things in the Bureau's past, I am so close to something. Do you feel it? Something's coming.
We take turns to come for a visit. I helped you. You owe me now. And when time comes, I will come calling.
interesting. So, this is where the magic happens. Anyway, I've been here for 24 years now. I've always been here. And through those years, we've made astonishing discoveries, authored studies of grave importance, and in all this work, there is one thing we know, and that's how little we truly know. Rest assured, we're committed to keep pushing the known laws and borders of reality, and to make the Bureau proud. So, welcome. Assuming you have the necessary clearance, and do follow the safety protocols. Read the manual. Otherwise, bad things will happen.
Research sector, huh? Home of the Bureau's mad scientists.
Thank you.
Fielding questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the hedron resonance anyway? Fuck. Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. It'll be quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making more. Thank you.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Similar to an iceberg, what you see is not what you always get. Regardless, this place is vitally important to the Bureau. Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid, the board, all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them.